tips and tricks for today. Removing a plugged screw. So we have a screw in here we want to take out. We've already put a plug in it. What we want to do is get a nice coarse grain screw, like a 5. I'm going to drill that down into the plug. Hits the other screw, pops the plug out, works every time.